So a couple of months ago, this isn't typical me, if I say I want something, I buy it. Like if it goes on a credit card or whatever, I just buy it. But ever since I've started saving, I start to think about, okay, well, if I bought that, that would wipe out half of my savings. Do I really want to do that? And it's made me really take a double take every time I want to spend a significant amount of money on something I probably don't need.